Welcome to Raw. Nothing quite like the spectacle of Raw. Welcome. We are coming to you live, eager to hear that opening bell. We're live, and this crowd is lively, ready to tear this place down. Don't change that dial, because we have an action-packed WWE match card tonight. Keep your butt in that chair, because we've got a heck of a show in store. We have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are.
Can I just move right over here?
We have one of the best talents on the roster today, taking on some tough competition.
Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it. Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
An impressive suplex.
He drops the elbow. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Just making his presence felt there. The back is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a weak back.
What a nasty knee. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He looks a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works.
What force. I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Unbelievable.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
On his heels. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him. Look at that! He's busted wide open! This is great!
We got a cover.
1, 2, 3.
What a way to win a singles match. Pinfall victory right there.
I'll tell you what, Cole. I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.